The reason why we are arranging the Copenhagen FinTech Week is that we want to create a week where once a year the whole ecosystem comes together. That's easy to say, but it's hard to do actually. So what we want to do is we want to create events in a week where investors, corporates, academia, universities, advisors, startups, you know, all the stakeholders in the ecosystem, in the fintech ecosystem, comes together, matchmake, network, hopefully do a lot of business partnerships. And we want to, you know, expand the scope to go beyond just Denmark. So we want to look at the Nordics. So what does the Nordics has to offer? So we've been doing a startup weekend to see if we can foster new companies during the week. We've been doing a regulatory conference. We had a big corporate conference around corporate innovation. And now 2 days with different deep dives into technologies and startup corporate collaboration, and a whole day of startup pitches and investor matchmaking now here at Rainmaking Pier 47. So the Copenhagen FinTech Week is basically here to facilitate your next partnership.